up in the plastic, and they leave it here at the beach. So it's better we do the cleanups every now and then so that we can keep the beach environment clean for those who want to swim, and also for the marine life in the sea. It doesn't interfere with their livelihood. Thank you.
Maybe what
shoreline cleanup. We are collecting all the plastics, rubber, and anything that is not biodegradable. Because you know, when the fish consume this plastic and rubber material, they normally, it interferes with the digestive system and they ultimately die. So we are doing this cleanup, both as a cleanup and also as an awareness event, because many people come to the beaches nowadays and they dump plastics, they dump all rubber material, which is not good for the environment, marine life. So we are here today. We have been joined by Mr. Abed, who is the chairman and is also a warden in this area. We want to also thank many organizations that have partnered with Ali Birds Banda so that to make this event a success. We intend to do this activity every 3 months so that the awareness catches up and people will become aware of the danger of polluting the marine life. You know, after the closure of Bamburi Beach, many people come to this site for their weekend recreation.
Continue.
The county has not brought any dust bins here, but with the assistance of the Ali Bird organization, they have put some bins there that all the dust that is collected on a daily basis is put there, and then it is collected by the county staff. We also have specialized baskets that we normally pick in the morning when you come for your exercise. You also pick the basket. You go around. If you find a bottle, you find any plastic, you pick it and put it in the basket, and then you come and deliver it to the bins which are located here. So we'll ask the county, because you know many people are coming this side now. We're asking the county government of Mombasa to put up sanitary facilities so that those who come to the beach and they want to reveal themselves, they can go and help themselves. We also need, we have a first aid group here, which is sponsored by Ali Bird, which takes care of the general welfare of those who might have one health problem or the other. So it seems the association is still going, and you can see the divers now want to go into the underwater to collect any plastic that is hidden in the underwater.
Si vizuri kutupa taka. Sile, ni kama taka hazitupwi, ma plastic, rubber na zile vitu zinadhuru maisha ya samaki na ile marine life. Hatutakuwa na beach cleaning nyingi. So tunajaribu kufundisha watu utamaduni wa kutupa taka mahali ambapo kumekuwa design kuliko kurusha matakataka over. So this is like a campaign. Tunaomba kila mtu achukue responsibility, asitupe taka. Ile taka kasa ama wanyama wengine na dhuru wakubwa, samaki, papa. So tunaomba watu wajitahidi na wajifunze kwamba beach ni mahali pa kuweka safi kwa uzuri wetu na salama. Na nashukuru kwa ile support ambayo tumepata kutoka kwa stakeholder wengi ama partner wengi waliojitokeza na nguvu waliotupatia Senator Faki. So na wale wote ambao wapo katika ile list ya sponsors, Mombasa Mice Villas, ya Kenya the KWS,
North Coast
Residents, na wengi ambao wapo. Yeah, County Tourism Department. So tunaomba sana ushirikiano liwe ni jambo la mara kwa mara ili kutunza bichi yetu.
Patia upao mbele kulingana na yale mambo yameendelea kutendeka, especially kama hapa Nyali Beach. We've had incidences where we've done recoveries of people who have passed on, wamekuwa washed along the ocean. na wakati mwingine tunakuta ya kuwa alarm inaitwa and then tuna respond, lakini katika hiyo process tunafikiria if we train more lifeguards at early bird scent banda will be in a position to make Nyali Beach.
Taruna Varsani, I'm a founder of Together for Better with the directing my one of the company with my partner Vanita Halai. The company name is Wins Industry. We are based in Bambululu. So basically we run this activity to clean the beach, collect all the plastic, all different type of plastic and take it to the center. After taking it to the center, we recycle and also sometimes we upcycle. Yeah, because remember, once the plastic is in the market, it's difficult to dispose properly. So our idea is to also upcycle and bring the same product and same material instead of generating new material in the market. Yeah, so I would like to say thank you to the full team who have given us this opportunity, and also congratulate to the early bird team that well done what you're doing, and we are so proud of all of you. Thank you.